My name is Peter Kraaks. I work at Air Liquide as an OCC manager. OCC stands for Operations Control Center. It's a young and dynamic team composed of engineers and professionals with a business background. The mission of the OCC is to create value for our customers and for Air Liquide. We do that by ensuring that our customers always have the industrial gases that they need as reliable as possible. Our customers are pipeline customers, so basically large enterprises serving different industries. We also are, as an OCC, the first line of contact for all the bulk and on-site customers, which are typically medium-sized to small enterprises. We are in daily contact with our customers. We log all the information that we get from our customers in databases and we share that throughout the organization. The OCC is actually the first line of contact for many of our customers. Even in cases of a crisis situation or if a safety incident happens, then also we are the first line of contact. The added value of the OCC for our customers is that in the short term, we make sure that we always have reliable gas supply towards our customers. On the long term, we work together with our customers to identify the future challenges that they will meet, and we define competitive solutions.